out of the committee, and we pass it. That would have never worked globally in a committee of the whole.
What's up?
Yeah, I'm not. If you look at Robert's, that's the governing philosophy by, you know, why those are there. And I just wanted to make it clear that you can't technically kill something in committee that the board could still take it up. But as a practical matter, if you also reach on the flip side of that, if you reach a situation where no one trusts the work that comes out of committee and if everything is discussed ad nauseum, no matter what happens when it gets back to the full board level, then the philosophy that's enumerated in Robert's Rules of Order is for the reason for having it. There's no point either. So it's, you know, that just keep in mind that that's the governing philosophy behind why those are there.
Okay, just
I'm noticing the time, our lawyer,
sure.
Sitting here.
Oh, okay. So, should we, we don't have to take a motion, a decision, it just says evaluate. So, direction would be good though. Should we revisit this issue after budget? Is that, I'm comfortable with that. Trustee McKay, okay.
December?
Yep.
That's
really
what
our agenda is about. Is that okay? Okay. All right. Thank you so much. Thank you, Trustee Maher, for pointing that out. Our next item on the agenda is it hopefully our closed session? If not,
pursuant to 19.85 section E to discuss the negotiating strategies for the police union agreement.
Second. Okay, we have a motion and a second. All those in favor, say. Oh, I'm sorry, roll call, thank you.
Trustee
Michael.
Aye.
Trustee Maher.
Aye.
Trustee Bacher.
Yes.
Trustee Warren.
Aye.
Trustee McKay.
Yes.
President Rosen.
Yes. Okay. Of course. So we will come back at 10. We'll take a small break of 5 minutes. We'll be back by 10:08.
So Trustee Bacher, my daughter went to the bee museum.